A lot of the music we listen to here is all about the energy and like the real intensity of it. And we're both opera singers, and it's all opera is all about the passion and the like huge, immense emotion of something. The overexpression, taking the smallest parts of emotion, making them huge. But this is the opposite, you know? Hey, real quick, I just want to welcome you to the Big Brain Singer channel, where singers and music lovers come together. I'm Charlie, and my goal is to share my knowledge of singing and love of music with as many people as possible. If you want to be the first to experience reactions just like this one, please join us on Twitch, links down below, Monday, Wednesday at 11:30 a.m. Eastern Time. And if you yourself are an aspiring singer and want a mini voice lesson from me, I hold a free and open vocal clinic every Friday at 11:30 a.m. Eastern as well. So make sure to join our community Discord server. Links are also down below. To join hundreds of music lovers like yourself and to stay updated on community events. I hope to see you there, and I hope you enjoy this reaction and analysis. The next we're going to be listening to Alison Krauss, Ghost in This House.
I feel like I know that name.
Yeah, who is Alison Krauss?
I do not know.
I know the name as well. It's a very familiar sounding name. Yeah, Czar. I mean, that last performance was incredibly epic. Like, there's so much going on that it's hard to give it justice in, like, an analytical sense. But I'm so glad we got to experience it all together, because that was really fantastic. All right, let me see if this one works. All right, Control-C, 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 Control-C. Let's see. You no need to skip on this one? Okay. Alright. Okay. Ghost in This House, Alison Krauss. Let's hear it. I don't pick up the mail. Salt Hour. Sorry. Salt Hour. For longer songs, please go ahead and join the Discord and join there. And you can request songs in the Discord that are longer than 10 minutes. So, I don't pick Ghost in This House, Alison Krauss. I don't pick up the phone. I don't answer the door. I just soon be alone. I don't keep this place up. I just keep the lights down. It's like just a very pure, beautiful tone.
Really nice.
Really well recorded. Really well, like, good mic placement.
Super She's grounded, level breath.
Yeah, there's nothing, there's very no, like, pleasant tension in it, which is awesome. It's very, it's reminiscent of Aurora, who we heard earlier. Just a ghost in this house. Nice harmonies.
Beautiful.
I'm just a shadow upon these walls. As quietly as a mouse, I haunt these halls.
I mean, I can see how people are captivated by the sound. It's so pure, and like, it's very country folky. It's a very nice, pleasant way to end our stream tonight. I like that she looks like Renee Fleming.
She does.
Yeah. Very bluegrass sound. Yeah, mark it. Total bluegrass sound. Very quintessential. Very, you know, very plainsy, you know? I love it.
I'm just a whisper of smoke. I'm all that's left of two hearts on fire that once burned out of control. You took my body and soul. I'm just a
ghost in this house.
I don't care if it rains. I don't care if it's clean.
So I love that last, like, breathy tone, because it's hard to, like, minimize the voice at that point to be that breathy and that straight tone and consistent for a sustained amount of time. Like, that takes a lot of finesse of the breath.
Care if it's clean. I don't mind staying near. There's another ghost here. He sits down in your chair.
Yeah, that was a really nice ascent into the top note. But Wither, you're totally valid, because this is also like a very clean studio recording. Mm-hmm. And so that's going to make it even more pure. And
super,
I know you,
twangy.
We lose, it's a, there's a lot of good, healthy vocal twang, but we lose a lot of the, I guess, like, I would call it natural vocal personality. In a lot, and that happens in every, like, most
in
every
studio
recording.
It just, you know, it's a necessary evil almost.
It sterilizes it, but that's why you go to see live performances, to see the person and do the real thing, right? I would love to hear Floor cover this.
And he shines with your light.
A metal cover of this song would be awesome.
And he lays down his head on your pillow at night. I'm just a ghost in this house.
Yeah, me too, with
it. I'm just a shadow upon these walls. I'm living proof of the damage heartbreak does.
But I, yeah, I mean, this song is all about, like, having a rough history, right? But you don't hear that in the tone, which is okay. There's a lot of other really great parts about the tone and the way she's singing. But you don't hear, like, that I'm damaged. You don't get that in this.
Well, you know, I mean, the song, I mean, it's from the point of view, the way I'm interpreting it is, right, is that she's, you know, she's the ghost, right? So she's what's left over, you know? And it's kind of like, well, I don't really, it doesn't really matter how I feel about it. I'm just giving you the story. This is what it is, you know?
That's
I mean?
A really good
what's
point.
What's done is done, and I'm, it's this kind of, it is haunting, you know? So it's very aptly named.
Yeah, Wither, no, good call. But I don't think, now that Jack put it that way, I don't think it's about feeling the hurt. Yeah. It's about feeling, it's about, like, understanding that there is, like, something that is, there's a story to be told, right?
Yeah, the pain is kind of done, you know what I mean? The pain is over, and that's why she's the ghost.
Yeah.
I'm just a whisper of smoke. Left of two hearts.
Yeah, more nostalgia than pain.
That once burned out of control.
She's like a shadow that, rather than something that lived in the moment.
Control, you took my body and soul. I'm just a ghost in this house.
Just a ghost, that's what you're hearing.
That once burned out of control. Just a ghost in this house.
Mm. That's a really good point. Beautiful song.
That's great.
Not all sorrows are drama. Some sorrow is just numb. And a lot of the music we listen to here, it's not necessarily... A lot of the music we listen to here is all about the energy and, like, the real intensity of it. And we're both opera singers, and it's all... Opera is all about the passion and the, like, huge... immense emotion of something. The
almost.
Overexpression, taking the smallest parts of emotion, making them huge. But this is the opposite, you know?
Beautiful, though. I loved that song. Alison Krauss.
Yeah, Alison Krauss, gorgeous voice. All right, guys. So I think we've reached the end of our stream. I'm glad you guys have been able to join us for these, like, morning situations. And Situations, please thank Jack for coming here. He's what is your Instagram?
My Instagram is Jack T French.
Jack T French. Go follow Jack T French on Instagram if you got it. Keep up with Jack. We'll do another stream probably on Friday. I'm not sure the time if we're doing it in the morning or afternoon yet, but that's gonna be all voice lessons. So I'll see you guys there. Thank Jack for being here. Wow. You guys are awesome.
Thank you for having me, and thank you, Charlie.
Oh yeah, it was a pleasure, my
Maybe
friend.
I'll come on and take a voice lesson with you.
That would be a blast, man.
I could use a tune-up.
We could all hear Jack.
I could use a tune-up.
His beautiful talent. All right, guys, take care. Have a good rest of your days. Have a good evening if that's where you are. Have a good afternoon if that's where you are. Yeah. Thank you, Market. Thank you, Hulk Smash. Devin Townsend's the best. I do love Devin a lot. Yeah, guys. All right. Take care. Bye-bye.
Wow, you're still here. If you did enjoy the video, I want to invite you to check out my Patreon page where I offer multiple tiers of perks for both aspiring singers as well as music lovers who want to take their listening skills to the next level. Also, I do need to say it. Like 90% of the people who watch my videos aren't subscribed to the channel. It really doesn't take much. Can you please just press the little button down there? If you made it this far, you probably fit in right with the rest of the people who are the Big Brain community. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.